the fruit body.
Yeah,
I'm on top of your head.
Where you are?
Still on top of your head. Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna walk around with
you.
I'm gonna
jump and see what happens.
Oh, no, I fell off. You fell. All right.
Bravo Whatever. Team, this is Johnson. We got him.
Doesn't matter.
Fall
Let's
back
keep
to the extraction point. Over.
Roger that.
I still think it's like really ridiculous that it's like, yeah, let's just go play Halo. Like, 5 minutes. Spend 20 minutes just to get the fucking guest to work.
Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move.
Cut out all the times that we died.
I've got eyes on a broken.
Spent 7 hours.
Say again, Gunny, you're breaking up.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
But yeah, I post all of this on YouTube, so. Also forget about the weird control scheme.
Come back here, Alan.
It's yours!
Alright, let's do this.
Let's do this, Leroy Jagger! No, the spiker. This thing. It's a brute gun. I'm right behind you. Gun.
This way to the LZ, Chief.
These things are insane.
Tell me its location.
Kiss.
Because, like, it's scorching hot. And, like, the bullets burn to the person's skin.
True Chieftain. A phantom. Pin this down. Kill my men.
I like how the Covenant is only just now going to go destroy it. People don't really know that they've been through it. They have done anything about it. But yeah, we have the power to destroy the sun. Which, by the way, is like virtually
impossible. That guy is dead as hell!
And we gotta get to the river cave. No, it's pretty hard because, like, first you have
to. This one is gonna die out anyway, so it's not gonna work.
I love taking down Bruce.
I forgot they used to individually reload.
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission?
The world is gonna
end. Could you watch me die?
Like, as soon as the sun blows,
you okay?
Well,
your vitals just
sun
KIA.
No, we're gonna not gonna freeze over, we're just gonna scorch. We're just gonna scorch and then.
Jake!
Yeah, we're.
Pelicans are at the river.
No, because
we
like,
got company, so hustle up!
It's so cold.
When a sun, when a star dies, it doesn't
fire
just like
it
vanish.
Will. Fire
it,
will.
It like. It basically. You know. You know how after.
Got a contact!
After effect. It's like that, only it's all over.
Break off now.
So like when a star dies, it explodes.
Get a hold of
it. Engulfs everything.
Negative, we're going down.
Star levels. That radiation. And ultraviolet rays. It's cool. That level of radiation can kill the Hulk. It's like, it's behind the Hulk. In fact, it's actually behind the Hulk. Right now, I'm not gonna delve on that. Dude, this is a brute shot. Did he drop a boot chat? He did.
That's right here.
Grab. The boot weapons are just so good.
Yes, sir.
Oh, suicide.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it was a suicide grunt. Because grunts can't throw plasma grenades, so they just run at you with plasma grenades.
Chief, can you hear? My bird's down. Half a click downriver from your position.
Dude, I can't wait until Left 4 Dead comes to Xbox One. It's gonna be so cool.
Yeah, I can't wait. I was just watching it yesterday.
Dude, I own Left 4 Dead, and the way that I play it, I run.
Come on, you dumb apes!
Shut up.
Come on, breakfast! You gotta catch him!
Oh, do we have full damage?
Take him out!
Yeah, on 360 it was intense. Like, it should be most intense good. It was actually top rated for 2 years in a row. That's like. On Xbox 360, that was kind of difficult. Because bear in mind, Xbox 360 had over 1,000 titles, so. Oh, for God's sake, he died. I lost my shoes. Yeah, it's a plasma. It's a plasma shot. Yeah, plasma shots that they can. The Arbiter looks so sad. Here, come over. Yeah, come over where I am. If you can see. Up there.
No!
Yeah,
I'm Governor.
Dude, my dead body is still over here. Dude, if you ever get a gaming PC, get Left 4 Dead on Steam. Because it's just so much fun to play. Hey, it's such a good game. Because in Left 4 Dead, you're forced to play as a team. Like, there's no way that you cannot play as a team. It's JC everywhere.
Sergeant Major went this way, Chief, through the cave.
To get an engine. He was like, the one guy just goes, it's JC's everywhere. And JC's our guy. So like, so one time he came up from behind us, and he goes, don't you know, I'm everywhere. And someone just keeps on making the joke, JC's everywhere.
See how they beat their trap? I will help you spread it.
Arbiter is at the office. Alright, down here, down here. You can make a stand in here.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Behind me, behind me.
I'm right.
Yeah, dude, you were really you're really effective against bullets. Those bullets are more effective against
bullets. I'm almost out of ammo. Come on.
I got a brute behind me.
I'm out of ammo.
I got him.
Grenade.
Yeah, exactly. Watch out for that fan.
Throw grenades. Chuck grenades down there. I'm losing my shield.
Oh yeah, that's pretty tough.
Alright, push back.
Gravity hammer. Gravity hammer. Gravity hammer. Gravity hammer. Gravity hammer.
I'm crazy,
dude, the armor is so weird looking. Arbiter is actually a human term. Humans came up with the word arbiter, so thumbs up to you, aliens. He is human. He is a human, whatever it is. If you give it to Thanos, he still operates in there.
No, I don't think I killed him. I don't know if he respawned or what, but I didn't see him. Oh god. He's about to kill me. Dang, I died. I respawned though. Oh god.
Yeah, I went back to my own body just to see. Alright, where do we need to go? We need to go find some
right now. Got him.
Alright, I'll get these guys out of here.
This isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the power! We're even, long as we're only counting today.
Got him.
Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hocus.
Shoot.
Friendly gunship coming in hot.
Inside. Do we have any explosives?
Yeah, we do.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
FF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Oh yeah, they're
active spawns. That's horrible. How is it supposed to win?
No, it's because, like, they can only manage 300.
Spartans are like the best ones.
That and their armor cost like $2.9 billion. So, because it's 1,000 pounds of just solid titanium, and yet it can't,
it makes
like.
No sense. Because how can you even carry? It's, I know you're not carrying it.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
He's not. They're not entirely. They're modified, so they can carry stuff.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real?
You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping out back.
The dude's looking around.
I'll
like,
bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Like
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed.
What the fuck you talking about?
The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent really bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds,
first of all, how
humanity,
did you get that gigantic
Covenant,
TV to
every
that
sentient being
door.
In the galaxy?
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes.
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident.
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Not Shielding again. Failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, reestablish contact with Lord Hood. Let
you
him know.
Are all of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods, and I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
Hey, look, they've
all personnel.
The wounded. Code Alpha. We're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
Ma'am, I need an actual rally point.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
We can actually move now. Oh,
they're
cool.
Down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
We have no gear.
Any of our birds squawking?
We have no gear. No.
Come on, sir.
Dude,
I'll show you the way.
Dude, come back up here. Look how... Look at me compared to how tall she is.
Oh, yeah. But then again, you is kind of crouched over.
Yeah, and I'm hunched over, and if I was standing up straight, I'd be even taller. See, you're hunched over too, and yet you're 6.5 feet tall. Yeah, we get it. It's just easy.
Get those turrets off! Watch your fields on fire!
How'd they find us?
Take
oh. It's because I died.
Sick of hiding anyways.
Quiet! Cut the chatter!
You can
come before the storm, Marine. Enjoy it.
Well, I only have one gun. If you can't take these, you say like
no,
hold the tape.
Hey, buddy!
Maybe you can find one. It should be one on the ground somewhere.
Oh yeah, there's going.
Point of entry!
Once,
best assessment!
Once one of them dies.
Tiger Sergeant!
Agreed! Chief! Arbiter! Get there!
We're with you, Chief!
Yeah, get some!
Aw, dang it.
Yeah.
What?
Lead the way.
You took the gun that was sitting there.
Oh.
There we go. Now I got it. Awesome.
Chief, good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever.
See,
I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Talk. Stuff. I mean, I guess it makes sense. like.
My shoes. Oh god.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. Screw that, man. It's over. This is my tactics. Bop. If you get up close to him, bop him in the head, it is an insta kill. Bop. Bop. But yeah, the armor is like, is unbelievably strong. Like, for scrawny arms like this, this dude is strong. Well, he had a bad life.
Whoa. I'm a
teleporter. Wipe those bastards off the deck!
Ooh.
Nice,
huh?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Get on that thing. Oh.
You can actually detach these as well. I mean, they have limited ammo once you do that. Alright, team, Phantom. Phantom's coming.
Shoot it.
He's
gonna kill me, watch. He's gonna kill me.
Oh, there we go. We got the big gun. We got the big gun. It's fine.
Got
it. Yeah, wait, I heard it. So they're really
good. I got it. Come on. Down. Oh, yeah, they did. Just come on some more. Get the main gun. Oh, you ready?
Dude, shoot. Deploy over cover.
Ah, they got me.
Where's the other 50? The other 50's behind them. That's like scrawny.
Got it.
Got it? Yeah, we're back out of there, I guess. Have you seen Craig the Psycho in Borderlands?
Yeah.
He's like 6.5 feet tall. He's like the Arbiter. Like, he literally hits his head off of every single doorway.
Do we get in now, or?
No.
Chief, op center, double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
We gotta go back from where we came.
Yeah, I still got like boatloads of them. I really wish that, like, if someone was dying and, like, they had a broken leg or something, you could pick them up and save them. Because I'm, like, seeing all these bodies and I'm, like, feeling really bad for them. I mean, I know I really shouldn't, but I really do.
Which way did we come?
Barracks are under attack.
We came from in here.
All available combat teams respond.
Yeah, because it just got done with loading, so, yeah.
Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep. Now.
I need a sip-rep. Now.
Sir, this way!
Oh, swarm.
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Oh. Line them up!
What the hell are these things, Sergeant?
No plasma.
Drones! A whole swarm! Take them down! Short control first!
No. I died. It's almost up.
Stay on the inside cage.
Always use bullets in the whole game. Hey, I've got to play the cover. Yeah, it's X. X for me. These things are so weird. Like, I mean, dude, you
come on, we're still up.
You remember the hunter, right? The giant, like, fully armed things that shoot lasers at you?
You might want to put that out.
Yeah, those are actually just tiny.
A little going away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base.
Like, the way, you know how, like...
Johnson, as soon as the evacuation is complete,
like,
start the timer.
Understood.
A bunch of pieces of paper together. It's harder to get a piece of paper from the middle out.
Chief, Arbiter, follow me.
That's basically what a hunter is. It's a bunch of worms put together to make a bigger body. And, like, and when they do that, it makes them all have the same intelligence and that all the same nervous system as well. It's like they all feel the same pain. How you doing, pal? That's good to know. Alright.
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy.
This kid's got a shotgun.
We both know what they do to prisoners.
These shotguns are right here on the wall.
Get to the barracks. Save those men.
Right there.
Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
Got it. Yeah, you're gonna need a shotgun later, because remember, we're gonna get flooded. Like, really hard. That and shotguns are really effective against birds.
Yeah. trying to hit him.
No, he tried to.
Got one.
He had a. He tried to.
Oh, I stuck him.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm up there.
Yeah, keep walking away from that one.
Oh, he's dead. Found one.
It's a. Do you remember the pulse menu from Halo 4? Right? It's that, or it's a special one. That's not. Oh, dude, I got a tomahawk.
If you pick up any movement. You did the best you could, sir. Let's get the survivors up to the hangar. There's an elevator just outside the barracks.
Yeah, alright, guys.
Dude, tomahawk grenades are awesome.
Alright, everybody, take 5 seconds.
They do, like, triple damage from plasma grenades, but they don't fly as far. That's why they're in the game, because they're different.
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off.
Falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without
you. Oh, yeah. Third person, sir. Hacks! Worth it. Why did you hack the game?
Center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many.
Cloaking.
Even for me.
I call
Chief,
cloaking.
Get back to the op center. Kill those brutes.
This blue thing
rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Gravity lift? Oh, you throw it down and it throws it back up. Oh, hey, down here? Jump through the window. I think, yeah. Yeah, over here.
Yeah,
we're
back
in the woods. Where are we?
We just went.
Yeah, okay. Where do we need to go? I forget where we need to go. I think we go down the stairs. I forget if this cloaking is like a one and done deal or not. I keep forgetting if like Halo 3 cloaking is like a, is you can use it multiple times or not. See, this is why I wish you could save people. so that you could, like...
You will be the protectors of Earth and all
the colonies.
Oh, yeah,
I forgot about this thing. Yeah, because Cortana's dying, and she's still on the planet that we left her on, so... Yeah, you can tear that off and just annihilate everything. Hang on, I gotta go to the bathroom so I can throw myself in a corner.
Alright.
Follow the service tunnel to the motor pool.
Oh, no, wrong way. Bye, guys.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
I'm still shooting.
Yeah, I could hear that. I like how we're not dead, and it's just like, oh my god, how are you alive? I'm wearing one ton of just solid titanium with a force field around it, and he's an alien that takes 10 shots from a bullet from like a magnum pistol to kill, and not only that, but he's also covered in ancient armor that's over 1,000 years old. Kinda makes you wonder what we're doing with our lives.
What happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town.
It's the open.
Oh yeah, dude, we have to drive. Alright, I'll be gunner.
Somebody
hit the emergency power! Well, I'm
broken rib!
You wanna bleed out?
Where's the car?
No.
But I gotta keep pressure on the wound.
Anyone from Charlie 2? I got separated.
Nah, man. Alpha 6, they're all gone too.
You can walk? Set your boots on the line.
I'm gonna kill that bastard.
Dude, your flashlight is so much cooler. Cause it's on your head.
Yours on your shoulder.
Yeah, that's not as cool. Oh, cars are in here.
What's our situation, Sergeant?
Not sure. Can't reach the commander. We're too far underground. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's go!
I'll get the door, sir.
All right, let's go.
I've got the wheel.
You know how it is.
Let's move out.
It's not like GTA. You have to hold on to the button. It's just
It's kind of horrible.
Caverns lead out onto the savannah, Chief.
I know, but they use them in Halo 4. And I don't know if they use them in Halo 5. Couldn't they use the right trigger to accelerate? Couldn't they use the like regular like car? I'm only using two thumbsticks.
Everyone on offense, there! Bad guy, shoot him!
Oh god! Oh god!
Screw that! Let's go with one hand. I like how I basically just flipped a car. Basically just sums up where you don't have to stop at this point. Just like,
I'm not stopping, I'm still in the controls. I'm trying to move, like,
because... No, we don't have to, like... You could just, like...
Anybody see where that came from? Who got that sniper? I wanna
Chief,
shake their hands.
Still can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
I actually think we're
gonna closer and engage!
Just tell me you want to go.
I repeat, my convoy has been hit. I've got wounded. We're on the Samo Highway about east of Moy. Someone, anyone, please respond!
Dude, they got choppers.
Oh my god.
Well, there's no other way. I can't do it now. And if you shoot these guys off your bikes, we won't take them away. So you can take them.
Pelican's coming in.
Boats have plenty of armor between here and Bowie, Chief. With his war hawk, should help you punch on through.
Got him. Get your man.
Got him. Thank you. Yeah.
Tanks up behind us. Oh god,
I'm gonna let this tank get close. Make him think he is safe. I know the reality is very dirty. For him. Very, very scary.
I need to help with being precise. I have a little
god damn. Head of that. There we go. I've got a sniper. So I can just blow the crap out of
him. What is that for?
The tank, when it blew up, a part of it hit me.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
Then we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Halo 2 is the biggest Halo game ever. Like, in terms of how long it is, it's really long.
Getting a lot of cheese.
Oh, dude, this is the Scarab level. We fight our first Scarab here.
Reclaim the city, make a hole.
Chief, the Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
I'm right behind you.
When you are, Chief. Open the door, take point. We'll cover you with the 50.
Still gonna open the door that we have to.
Open the door, we can roll on through.
Oh, we already clipped.
Oh, my God. My character.
One down, one to go.
Got him in my sight.
Help yourself to a seat. Stop.
What's up?
Thank you.
coming down. Coming down. Coming down. Go, go, get on the deck.
Look for the core, Chief. Top of the Chief when you see. He's like New Mombasa.
Oh, good job. Oh, I got some. I got some. Get off, get off, get off, get off.
Get away! It's gonna blow! Don't. Don't. Don't.
Locked down, sir. Like, follow us. Oh, we'll get you through.
Out of ammo for everything? Yeah, you're fine.
Thanks for your help, Arbiter!
I am your shield. I am your sword.
It was four people outside, and they were all dead by the time the Scarab came. So, like, it makes you kind of wonder, what are you guys doing exactly? First roll is a good two against the flood. But this is the area.
I got an achievement, kill 100 brutes.
Good to see you, Chief!
I like how you walk faster.
Chief, Hood's ships are closing fast. fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
I like how you got human stuff so. Dude, it's kind of cool. You got the cover, which is the only stuff I've ever seen. Please kill me. How Master Chief is like 84 years old, and yet he's like still really young and doing all this crap.
All ships, fire at will.
Blow the shit out of that. It's the ancient effect.
This is the way the world ends.
Well, that's reassuring. I like how Master Chief and Armin are like best friends, even though that they have like no way to.
Bruce just do? Did he activate the rings?
No, sir. But he certainly did something.
Evac wounded and regroup. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
That's a flood ship. So now we have to fight that.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.
Like, seriously, though, there's no Master Chief and Arbiter. They never talk, ever. And, like, and yeah, it's just like, I used to call him friend. Back, like, 20 years ago.
After this location. Let me get off. Oh.
Yeah, I am too. I definitely am too.
I'll say this about halfway through. Not halfway through, but like almost a quarter.
The flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
This mission is basically just blow the crap out of every single planet you see.
All squads,
by the way,
report.
That's gonna be
multiple contacts, unknown hostiles.
There! Over there!
We're surrounded, Sergeant!
Imagine how terrifying this would be in real life. To find an alien that can release something in your body if it's going to be lost.
Sergeant, come on!
Oh,
God.
Oh, my God.
like how in detail. No, that's not my fault. We got a flamethrower. You see me with this thing? These things are awesome.
Chief, I can't tell you that we left. It's not safe. The Brave Mind, it knows us.
Sliding around beneath their skin.
Best part is the whole crowd can hear you. The whole crowd of one person can hear you.
Hail humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Sector.
Oh yeah.
Will we deal with the flood?
This was left of the elements. Is there room the bridge to go? This is what's left of the elements.
What's he about to throw a grenade over there? Made it!
Jesus, just hanging. this trip, but I've had that. I'm uploading it.
Oh my god.
Been a Halo Master Chief collection. I recommend you get it. It's very awesome. Get it before you get it. Get Halo 5 if you haven't played any other Halo game, because you need to play through Halo 1, 2, and 3. Maybe you can kind of skip 4. Can you skip 4? I think you can skip 4. Yeah. Kinda. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. And, you have to find the Twitch button now.
Yes, hold on.
Alright.